We're going now downtown Los Angeles. We are on the corner of Venice and Broadway. Check it out. This is a big ass Kobe mural. Kobe getting that ring, getting that trophy. High school Kobe Bryant, Lower Merion. That's the part. There we go now. Kobe in high school. Now this is actually my second time recording this video. Oh, I like that tape. This is my second time recording the video because they're changing up the art, you know? This has not changed, but the other side of the building has changed. And last time I recorded this video, I didn't even notice this. Okay, so this corner right here, you look at it closely. This corner right here is the Black Mamba. See this edge right here? That's the eyes and the mouth. And there we go, there's the rest of it. Kobe is the Black Mamba. So yeah, man, I keep seeing this thing online all the time. Actually, one day I saw it online. No, I actually happened to be here and I saw this thing. There we go, two of the greatest. I just happened to be in the neighborhood and I saw this thing one day. Look at that, Kobe, Michael Jordan. Kobe, Jordan. Huh, loving basketball, huh? But yeah, I'm back because they changed the art a couple times. So check that out now. That's pretty dope. There you go, this is like an abandoned building right here. Oh, I see what it is, okay. There we go. There's Gigi over there. Pau Gasol. Kobe and Pau Gasol. LA got a lot of love for Kobe. For the Lakers. For Gigi. But yeah, what they doing over there, I thought this was art related. No, it's just food related. What they did was they picked this spot to set up the food, you know, spots on food. LBJ. But yeah, what them people did in the corner was they just took this spot to sell food, that's all. Kobe with the rock. I'm gonna kill myself over here. Aw, Kobe's babies. Wow, that's cool. Kobe with the Oscar. That's a posthumous Oscar, really, ain't it? Yeah, all this art is great. Kobe Mural. Instagram, Kobe Mural, KobeMural.com. Not my Instagram, but yo, that's who promotes all these Kobe Mural though. If you are looking for a Kobe mural, you go to KobeMural.com. Instagram, Kobe Mural. Mamacita! There we go.
She only want to use the gossip parent. She says she love me body sent and me accept. She don't want no little boy with jokes with them parents. But you know say I may have the young kid. Woman want a man we can be. She want the loving night through the week. And she don't want a man they love. speak. Could you be telling me that I'm on the funk? When 7 days of the week, I you not stop from your jump. When I'm on one of the corners of the highest grade jump. And charge up the body, cause I know me not flunk.
Okay, this one's dope right here. This one's real dope. That one! That one! I like that one. I like that one a lot. Kobe was not just an athlete. Kobe Bryant was a family man. He was a husband and a father. Kobe and Shaq, that's my era right there. Kobe and Shaq. So this building has been abandoned for a long, long time. This building's been empty for a long, long time, many, many years. And these people are just using the Kobe murals to cook in the temple. They're selling food over here in front of the Kobe mural. So they are Mamba blocking. But yeah, I just happened to notice this one day. Kobe, Black Mamba. So we can back up a little bit, get a wider view. Without getting run over. Without getting run over. So there we go. There we go.